Chat that up. Oh my god, this is good. Ah! God! Aw, man, I'm alone again! We gotta get out of here. Okay, you draw beautifully. Take the spoon. It's inside the vault. Okay, good thing she gave... What? That's awesome. Look inside. You'll need this. Hey! Okay. Follow me. Okay. Ah! Okay! Oh god, it's still alive. Okay. Hello? Oh, that's not good. Shut up. Oh man. Stay dead. What? Hey, they left us. Okay, it's all good. Push that. And let's go. Okay. Man, it's so slow. This place is so huge for a studio. What?
Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
Oh no. Oh god, that's a huge hand. What are we gonna do, man? This is not good. Use the gent button. Okay. Ah! Okay. Should have moved faster. Okay. Again. Stop it! Oh god! Remove the thing! Go, go, go!
Come on. Oh, stop the music. Stop the music, stop the music. Oh my god.
Again, again. Oh god. Come on, come on. Move! Oh god, get rid of the boogers. Come on, run. Okay, run. What the hell was that noise? Hello? Alice? Where's Alice? What? There's like a force field. Once people... Now... fall into despair, you bring death. Ah! Ah! Oh god! What the hell was that? I trusted you. I gave oh god! It's... Sammy! Get away from me, man! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Come on, heal up. Heal up. Heal up. God damn you, Sammy.
Come here and put your face in my axe.
Ooh. Unfair, man. I only got a pipe. You got a freaking axe. Ow. How come your voice is different? Oh god. Oh god, that hurt. Why are we so slow? Oh god. Gonna hit you, man. That's it. Oh! Come here. Let me have a look at your face. Oh my god. No face.
Well, I'm going to free you now. Free your head right off your shoulders. It's time for
Hit him. Sleep. Hit him. Got him. Ooh. Headshot. Damn. Nice. We're friends, right? Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, that was close. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
You just left me, woman. What's wrong with you?
Was that him?
I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay, now that he's gone. Looks like we're in for a fight.
Oh no.
Watch out! Here they come!
Okay, easy. Oh god, I'm dying. Okay, I'm dying, woman. Oh god, Tom.
I've never seen this many before.
Oh god. Ouch. Oh. I thought we were friends. Stop it. Woman. No!
We can do this! Keep fighting!
I'm tanking them! Ow! Oh god! Woman, help! Help me! Tom! Oh god, that hurt me! Oh! Ooh, what's that? She got a helmet. No.
I think that's all of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next.
Crawl out of my butt.
Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way?
Yeah, but... Can we check here first? There's nothing here. Okay, I guess we can move. Oh my god, you're so tall. Can you guys move a little bit? I can't. Door stuck.
Can't make it. The shit's stuck. Out of my way, son!
Okay, let's go. Check that up. Oh my god, this is good. God! Oh man, I'm alone again! Where's my axe? Damn it, even the axe left me. Okay. What are we supposed to do here? Hello?
No, that's interesting.
Okay. Where's the save station? Quick break. And we're stuck here. We're back here.
That was a bad glitch. We have to go through all those stuff. Alright. Oh god. That's not good. Okay.
Not these guys again. I better stay out of sight.
Memos to all administration offices. Rumors have begun to fly that we simply can't tolerate any longer. The idea that the company is in some form of financial difficulty is untrue, and the slanders lie against it. It's also been known to me that some backroom incompetents are not trusting in my leadership. As a leader, I'm always steering the boat, guiding our destiny, looking at the big picture. No need for you people to worry about such complicated things. Just do whatever it is you do and trust your leader, which is me.
He kind of sound like Dutch from Red Dead Redemption. Okay, I can hear him. Come on. Oh god. That's not good! That's not good. Ah! Frick! Get away from me, man. Oh god. Still after me. Oh my god! Ooh! Frick. That hurt. It's like pointing something. Ah! Ah! God damn. Ah, there's multiple patrols. This is not good. Oh my god! The freaking noise. It's like, dang. Catch a bitch. Oh my god. Okay, yep. Not good.
So it turns out it's my lucky day. I got to cleaning some of the offices around 2 a.m. last night. And what do you think I find on one of the chairs? A big freaking chocolate cake just sitting there, practically yelling my name. You know, I work hard. I earn my pay. Every darn dollar. But you know what this company's missing? Little benefit and points. And this here cake? It's a point. Hopefully no one finds out what I've done. Because if they did, I can tell you what would happen. I'm out of here.
It's gonna be a freaking jump scare again, I swear to god. Okay.
Listen, Tommy, I know you boys over in Gen are doing your best, but I'm paying for living attractions, not weird abominations. Whatever that grinning thing was I saw wandering around your office, you better keep it locked up tight. I realize it was the first attempt, but imagine if the press caught sight of it. Might scare off investors. And in response to your previous memo, if you claim that your failures are because these things are soulless, then damn it, we'll give them a soul. After all, I'd own thousands of them.
Okay, we can hide here if they ever chase us. Okay, there's a freaking demon outside. They better be dead. Oh god. They look hideous. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, look at that. Okay. Oh god! Okay, he can see me. Oh, he missed. Goodbye. Haha, you can't open this. You're too stupid. We're together now. And that's gonna be easier. Oh god. Oh god! Shut up. Goodbye. Ugly ass buffoon. God damn it. What the hell is he doing? Is he gonna come here?
I know how much this park means to you, Susie. Alice means a lot to me, too. Gosh, all of my characters do. In fact, I'll let you in on a little secret. I, too, really believe my characters are more than just drawings. They're alive. They're part of us. And I want people to know them as well as I do. I want people to be able to shake their hand. Spend an afternoon with them. Love them. Susie, I'll be straight. I'm putting together a small project.
Okay.
Ceremony. If it works, a lot of dreams will come true. And I want you to be a part of it. I want you to bring Alice to life once again. What do you say?
Let's see. Oh, God. Ah! Frick. I think he's- Oh my God!
Can't make it,
frick.
Can't make it.
Get away
stuck.
From me, man.
Way,
oh God,
son.
I can't, I'm stuck. Ah, oh, God damn this game. What's up with this game? This time I don't care. Come on. Oh God. It's really scary when you're trying to avoid them. But when you just go, frick this shit, you just don't care anymore. I mean, he's after me right now, but I don't give a shit. Oh God. Oh God. Oh my God, the noise it made. What am I missing here? There it is. Okay. Oh God! Oh God! It's Bendy! Damn. Hey! Oh God. Oh my God. Hey! Ouch! You hurt so much. Okay, there's another one there. Oh God. Okay, just grab the thing and then run. Whoop whoop. You missed. Oh God. Hey, he missed. Dummies. Put that there. Ta-dan. Okay, we're gonna. Yep. Hey. Hey, whoop! They suck. Alright. They're not so bad. Whoop! Oh my God, that hurt! Ugh. Oh my God. Rah, 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 rah. Ten. And... Okay. You can open this now? Yep. Pipes and problems. Search the vault. Hello? Is anyone in here? Bum 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 bum. There's something. What?
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not gonna be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
Crazy if
That's
I
where
you.
The trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need three gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too. I guess.
He's a badass. Awesome. We've been here. Oh god.
Don't make any noise.
That's... Hey, it's the ink machine.
Wow, I've never seen this before. I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
Then I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Alright. I'll do that. I'm gonna set you guys free. Where's Goofy? I'm still gonna call you Goofy, man. You still look like Goofy. And pretty woman walking down the street, pretty woman. Okay. Goodbye.
You could have at least given me a weapon.
Well, that stinks. I don't even have a weapon. And that's Goofy. Okay. What is this place? Okay, those are the Butcher Gang, right? Yeah. And that's Boris and Bendy. That's Alice.
It's simply awe-inspiring what one can accomplish with their own hands. A lump of clay can turn to meaning if you strangle it with enough enthusiasm. Look what we built. We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen. But in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning. But he's never seen the end.
The end.
Awesome. Oh, hey, hello. What's up, bruh? How you doing? Oh my god, that's a huge hand. Don't want to get slapped by that one. Oh god. Oh. Oh god. Oh god, he's mad. Hey, nice chair. Ooh, nice deep. Oh, your breath stinks. Ow. Oh god. Oh god. What am I supposed to do? Wait. What? Where the hell am I? Oh god! He ran so fast! Oh! Freak! Oh my god! What am I supposed to do, man? Hiya. Oh. What a freaking mad lad. Oh god. What's this? I pull it. I pulled the thing, but I don't know what it does. Okay, this is not good. This is not good. Okay. Oh god! Where am I supposed to go, my guy? Oh, what's this? Oh! He's not even chasing me. Oh! Okay. Whoa! Whoa! Now what? Oh! God damn! Here it goes. Ah! Darn it! What is this place? Oh. Hello? Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my goodness.
What am I gonna do with you, man? Oh god, it's freaking huge. Oh! Did he hurt himself? What a dummy. Oh god. Stupid. You're missing the ink! You're such a stupid beast. Oh god. Oh. You got it. Hey. What? Can't see. Hello? Okay. Now what? Yen. Ah! Let's watch it. He's scared of the end. Hey! Oh my god. What's happening? Hello. Yeah. Okay. What? Where are we? I'm out of here. Joey, I'll send you another recipe soon. Oh man, that's Boris. She killed him.
Henry! So soon! I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was. But the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
Oh, God.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
What? That was awesome. I think that's it. Thank you guys for watching this series. Oh, there's more. Bendy, Alice, and Boris. That's nice.
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.